Here.
Outlast is easier. It has nothing to do with difficulty. It has to do with the game was fucking boring.
Okay, adjust the game by here.
Oh, am I using this?
Yeah, you can.
I don't use the mouse. Okay.
Well, I don't know if you use the mouse or the controller, but.
Okay. We'll figure it out. Okay.
You figure it out.
Adjust the gamma.
Adjust the gamma.
Oh, I see.
Outlast.
You want to get it so the guy is barely visible?
Yes.
Right? Okay. All right. That looks like an acceptable level. He's very dark and it's spooky. Mm-hmm. Does the chat agree that this is an acceptable level of spookiness?
The chat agrees that we need to stop talking about Alien Isolation.
I would agree with that.
Yeah, we're done.
Okay.
All right, so this is our accepted level of spookiness.
Okay, great.
This will affect the rest of the game.
It's out of focus.
All right.
Sorry.
My God. Normal, hard, nightmare, or insane? Holy shit. I think for my sake, I'll start with normal, I guess.
I mean...
I'm tempted to go with insane, but I don't know what'll happen. Should I just do it? Should I just go for it?
Yeah, go for it. All right.
We're just gonna go with insane.
Oh my God.
Insane mode. Ultimate heart attack experience. Maximum difficulty and no checkpoints. If you die, all progress is lost. Okay.
Oh my God.
Oh, someone subscribed for this. Thank you.
Scoot Mayhall. Thank you for Scoot, not shoot. Oh my God. Right. Scoot Mayhall. Thank you for subscribing.
All right, I'm about to play the ultimate heart attack experience here. I hope y'all can handle this. Intense violence, gore, graphics, sexual content, and strong language.
Oh my God.
Please enjoy.
That's great.
Investigative reporter.
Nine Reed says, I don't think this is a good idea.
Really? Are you sure? It might be the best idea. All right, I'm going to put... Oh, my God. I'm going to put on my headphones.
God, Jay, stop. No.
I'm going to put on my headphones so I won't hear the chat or anything. I got to get immersed in the game.
Yep.
You wouldn't be able to hear the chat even without your headphones. It's a text.
You might, We might need to plug in a controller so you can play. I don't know how you play this game.
We're probably going to need to move around and stuff, yeah. That's almost certainly a thing that's going to happen.
All right, hold on for a second.
You've never played a game with a mouse and keyboard before?
What?
You ever played a game and you move around with a mouse and keyboard before?
No.
Okay.
Oh, should I be using the keyboard?
We might have to set up the controller for you.
All right. I'm on it.
Okay. I'm on it.
Driving up to this place was spooky, I will say. I'm getting a little creeped out by this game. Oh. Oh my God, what's happening?
What happened?
Nothing. I'm asking you what's happening.
Oh.
Am I using that?
There you go.
Will this work?
Maybe.
Nope.
Okay.
Nope. Back to the... Oh, no.
Oh.
What did you do?
I hit escape.
It might be freaking out because we started the game without the controller plugged in.
What the fuck?
Oh, my God. We also need to turn off our sub alert. So Jake can get it.
I got my headphones on for ultimate heart attack experience.
I know. Give me that.
What am I doing? You're ruining the immersive experience for me.
Your ultimate heart attack experience? Okay, hold on.
Okay.
Greasy Ruby Red Prolapse. Thank you for subscribing.
Jesus.
I'm sorry, what?
Oh, you're changing it so it's all the mouse? Is that what's happening?
No.
No, we're gonna make it so it's all the
controller.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh, now I gotta drive up to that building again.
But we're sorry, but in the long run.
Here we go.
Okay. This will be better.
Your Xbox controller should be working now.
Okay.
And to make sure you have the ultimate in immersion experience, I'm gonna turn off the sub alert.
Wait. Did you just quit out yet? We should make sure the controller was working right first.
But. Oh, sure.
It's this controller, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me what you want me to do. Oh my god.
All right. It recognizes it.
Okay. Does it work? No. Okay. So. No.
Are you using what stick are you using?
Here, we got it.
I tried all of them.
All right. Ready? And here we go.
Okay.
It's gonna happen.
It's gonna happen.
I quit the game and started over again.
Okay. That should work.
That should work.
Okay.
Now that the controller's plugged in.
I want my heart attack experience.
Yeah. Yeah, it's
coming. I'm gonna get 2 minutes into the game and that'll be it.
All right. Everyone, you know, now they're saying don't play insane, don't play the hard, no, don't do hard.
Are they being serious, though?
I don't know.
Okay, now it's working.
Okay. So now you can...
Before I start the game, chat, why should I not play the insane experience?
I thought that was the only way you could play a horror game. I've been told this multiple times.
I thought you were going to stop talking about Alien Isolation.
I'm talking about difficulty.
Okay. But why should I not play it on insane mode?
They're saying try normal. They're not giving reasons yet.
I want reasons, because otherwise I'm playing the insane version. Because I want the ultimate heart attack experience.
Insane has no checkpoints.
Right, so hard...
I'm going to play the game for 5 minutes before I get bored, so that doesn't matter.
No checkpoints, though. That's... okay.
They're saying you will die instantly.
Okay. Well, let's see, that's a valid reason, then.
Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Is hard okay?
Yeah, should I play hard normal?
You need checkpoints, is what they're saying. You need to be able to save. No checkpoints is bad. Insane will make it unnecessarily frustrating.
So nightmare because you won't lose your progress.
Nightmare is the hardest, or maybe just try hard.
Okay, I'm gonna try hard.
Yeah.
None of this matters because I'm gonna play the game for 5 minutes and probably turn it over to somebody else.
Well, get your headphones on be fully immersed.
Okay, I'm gonna put my headphones on.
Okay.
I'll see you on the other side, chat.
All right, here we go. Hard is fine.
How about that local sports team?
That's all we got.
Oh, I'm missing out on the World Series tonight. I think I probably already missed it. At the Herbs Game 7.
Oh. Who's playing?
Giants and the Kansas City Royals.
Oh.
I'm actually kind of rooting for it because they haven't been there in 30 years. So.
Cool. And that's neat. Oh, they're saying, fuck the Giants. Go Giants.
I'm saying Giants won. Oh, well.
Oh, there you go.
Not like I was super invested.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody likes French small talk.
Oh, that's nice. You talk about
that's horribly pleasant.
You know, this is what you talk about.
We're having small talk over Jay's ultimate horror experience.
Mm-hmm. You get a little DV camera, that's fun.
I haven't seen a single game of this year's World Series. It's depressing. I like baseball.
Mm-hmm. We've been busy.
Yeah, I know.
Looks neat, looks spooky.
How's the weather in our neck of the woods? Well, it's a little bit warm for October.
It's not true. Today was very cold.
Yesterday was pretty warm.
Yesterday was like t-shirt.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Are you talking about the fact that I look like I don't know what I'm supposed to do?
No, we're talking about the weather.
Oh, really? I have no idea what I'm supposed to do.
Go somewhere.
But I'm here. Like, I feel like I should be able to do something.
So do you see the tiny little reticle in the middle of the screen? The little white little dot?
Yeah.
Point that at things and see if it says to do anything.
Oh, okay.
Somebody says, get inside the asylum.
Okay. So there's nothing going on in this little room. Okay.
There's not. Not necessarily. It doesn't have to be. This room is just a room.
I felt like that was what I was supposed to do, but all right. Maybe. Let's keep going. Okay, I'm going to put my headphones back on.
Okay.
For maximum spookiness. Oh, wait.
Ho S Ho says there's nothing there, Darwin. Move on.
Listen to Ho S Ho. That's the top button. There you go.
Rich is a cub hater because he has no soul. No, I'm a cub hater because the Cubs are the equivalent, the baseball equivalent of a clown car.
Oh. Aww.
They go out in the field and they got their doofy, brightly colored uniforms on and they doof around for a bit and everybody laughs and goes home at the end of the day.
Sure, you know. Sure.
Is that little white dot, like, I have to, like, if I want to push one of these buttons, I have to have it right on that button?
You probably just can't push one of those buttons.
Okay. They'll give you a little more leeway, right?
Yes.
Okay. Because there's nothing here.
There will be a big thing.
That I bet people are fascinated by this.
Well, this is...
This is atmosphere.
I'm going to say I do like the atmosphere of this. There, like, I'm just walking around and I hear, like, weird things in the distance. It's kind of spooky.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not good at playing games, so I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Osmike says there was someone up in one of the windows.
Ooh, see, that's...
Exclamation points.
Ooh, let me look up. There's a window. But I don't know where I'm supposed to go or what I'm supposed to do. All right, I'll just keep wandering around the side.
There you go.
All right, I'm going to put my headphones back on.
Okay, do it. Do it. Rich, did you see the Avengers trailer?
No, I have not.
Well, they were asking us what we thought about it. I mean, it's the trailer makes no difference. I'm interested in trailers for movies I haven't seen.
Yeah.
But
it doesn't necessarily tell you what the end result's going to be.
Well, not only that, but the same people who are making Avengers 2 made the first Avengers.
Yeah.
It's going to be a very similar movie, and I enjoyed Avengers, so it's like, if you enjoyed the first movie, you'll probably enjoy the second, because it's being made by the exact same people.
Do you remember how awesome the teaser trailer was for The Phantom Menace?
I do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can't trust trailers.
Trailers are an advertisement. They are meant to show the best and the brightest. Can't trust them. Yes, the Hulkbuster armor did look amazing, but it doesn't matter. It's going to be a good movie. I'm going to go see it. I'm more excited about the Marvel third wave announcement. All of their third wave movies, Black Panther movie gets a release date.
Captain Marvel,
like, some exciting stuff is going to happen. And
we're going to reach Marvel saturation at some point.
Yes. You mean Marvel oversaturation?
Yes.
Yes. This is true, unless they keep... They've been doing a pretty good job of making diverse movies. Tonally diverse movies. And so as long as they keep making them tonally diverse, it'll be a while before we hit that oversaturation point, I believe.
Did you hear, I don't know if this is rumor or what, did you hear who they cast as Doctor Strange?
No.
Benedict Cabbage Patch.
Really?
That's what I've heard. And I think that's a fine choice.
I mean, he would be a fantastic Dr. Strange.
Yeah.
Benedict Cumberbatch.
Cabbage Patch?
Cumberbatch.
Cabbage Patch. Why are you giving me that look?
Oh, no, I'm reading.
Oh.
Probably hold, push down on the right joystick. The stick?
No!
Oh. So the sticks, you can press down.
Oh, there we go.
There you go, yeah. yeah, you know, like, there was talk about him, there was talk about a lot of people. I'm waiting. I also don't care about Doctor Strange, but just because...
No?
Yeah, he's a magic guy.
I've always liked Doctor Strange.
Yeah?
Yeah. Mostly because of those weird Steve Ditko visuals.
Yeah, okay. I'll agree that I like the art.
Yeah.
But I, as a character, I've never been able to get into him just because, like, magic, you know.
Yeah. He performs a vital role in the Marvel Universe.
Sure. You know what? Sure.
If other characters are having magic problems, they have somebody they can talk to. I'm fighting like an evil magician guy? Mm-hmm. What do I do, Doctor Strange?
Oh, say hoobity boobity. Dibbity derp. Everybody's typing their own Benedict Cumberbatch name now. And I really enjoy that. Cinnamon Toast and Crunch. Grunkle Stank.
What do you think of the rumors that Sony and
Marvel... Oh my god, there was a scare.
What happened?
Were you scared?
It kind of worked.
Oh, good.
Oh! What happened?
You'll see in a second, Rich, probably. It kind of worked.
All the lights came on or something weird? What?
I think there was a noise scare, too. I heard a big noise.
Ow. What do you think of the rumors that Sony and Marvel are going to come together and Spider-Man's going to...
Oh, that's a fan. I got to say, I'm going to pause it for a second here.
Yeah.
The atmosphere is working for me.
That's great.
I'm a bad, like, I don't understand, like, what is this called when I have to use both these things? Like, I got to use this and this.
That's just how you control the game.
That's just how you control the game? Okay. I'm used to controllers with two buttons.
Jay was asking if there was a specific name for both walking and looking at the same time.
I'm not used to this. Okay. I don't play games like this. Right. So I understand that for people watching, my movement is probably kind of clunky.
Yeah.
So it's taken a little bit to get used to that. But wandering around this place, it's spooky. Mm-hmm. Like the. Did you guys play Alien Isolation with headphones on?
I did.
Okay. Yes.
In the dark.
I don't know about Alien Isolation, but this is kind of neat.
Okay.
It's like living in a horror movie.
Okay.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing, but...
No, this is great.
Okay.
Jay is using an Xbox 360 controller, by the way, everyone.
Okay. All right. Oh my god, the door just closed.
The chat's saying, this is adorable.
Oh, the door closed and now it's locked. That's creepy.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm kind of liking this. I don't know what the objective is, but... Because I wasn't paying attention when they explained it.
Sure, sure. If there are rumors of Marvel and Sony coming together, I don't believe it.
Yeah, I don't either.
There's no way.
I can see where Sony would want that, though.
Oh,
because their Spider-Man is faltering.
Absolutely, and its sales are dropping.
No, it's making money.
Yeah, but it's dropping. It's not making as much money.
Oh.
It's not making as much money as Marvel movies are making.
I see.
If it would benefit them if they come up with some kind of deal, because Marvel, I'm sure, wants to have Spider-Man in their Marvel Cinematic Universe.
Of course.
And Sony would very much like to pump more life into Spider-Man. Mm. And it would. You know, ideally, Marvel would want to own Spider-Man again.
Oh my god, there's a guy down there.
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm putting my headphones back on for maximum spookiness.
Do it.
It would benefit both companies.
Oh, Jay, your camera has batteries. And you're still looking through your camera. Right now.
He's got the headphones on.
Oh, that's right.
Jay!
What?
Oh my god! You yelled just as a jump scare happened. It genuinely scared me.
I just want a dead body. What were you yelling at me about?
Your camera has a battery.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You have to turn your camera off.
Okay,
oh my god.
I got spooked by a jump scare.
God damn it.
But, so there's good enough atmosphere to spook you by?
Yeah, it works. Like a jump scare, just if I didn't care what was happening, yeah. It would not work. But ooh, that works.
Great, okay, now you can go back to headphone mode.
Okay.
So now can you get back in?
Colin says this is too enjoyable. Go back to playing shitty games.
Oh. We can't now. Now Jay's into it.
Oh no, my battery. Oh, fuck. I better get out of here. My battery's gonna die and I'm gonna be stuck.
In a room with a corpse? Oh, Jesus.
Oh, fuck. I can't see where I'm at. There we go. Oh, God. This is great.
Jay approves.
I do approve. I wish I was better at actually, like, gameplay, but...
You get used to the
sure.
Using a controller to move
yeah.
in a game after a while. Somebody says, get out of there, Jay.
I'm out of there.
This is what Jay needed to be scared by horror stuff again.
Ah! Oh no! Holy shit!
That was great!
I'm gonna see it in a second.
Ooh.
And who are you then?
Ooh! Throws you out the window.
Ah.
That's neat.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an impossible. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Does this look like it's more exciting than Alien Isolation?
It does.
Okay.
It really does.
Because I saw in the chat some people were comparing this, but...
Yeah, well, it's probably similar gameplay-wise.
This is genuinely...
The atmosphere looks scarier, which is one of the problems with Alien Isolation,
oh, wait.
But...
Oh. Access security. Oh, no, I missed what that told me to do.
You can press this button...
Escape the asylum. Access security control to unlock the main door. Oh no, where's security control? Get me out of here. How do I get out of here?
That button again.
Oh. I'm hitting that button.
Oh, okay. Go down to close then.
It won't allow me.
Maybe they want you to look at the notes and documents.
Jay, I'm supposed to tell you to look for extra batteries.
Okay. All I'm doing is wandering around because it's moody and fun.
Yeah.
But
press the red button. Go. Press the red button.
There we go. Okay. I gotta get in here. Or maybe not. Give me that. Give me.
You're a reporter.
Alright, my new objective is to get out of this place.
That's a fine objective.
That's what it said to do, so...
I like it.
I'm probably going the wrong direction to do so, but... Oh, maybe not. Probably.
So where were we? Where were we? we? We were talking about something.
You're talking about Marvel, weren't you?
We were talking about Marvel. I'm genuinely drawn in by the game.
Yep.
I don't know where... I have to find some security booth or something, but everything's so dark I can't tell where I'm going. Maybe I just should go here.
Yeah. There seems to be, like, monitors and stuff over there to your left.
Well, that's where I... Oh, yeah, there's that, but it's so dark... I can't see if I'm supposed to get in there somehow, or... Mm-hmm. Oh, it's all boarded up.
Is there, if you press that start button again... Oh, no, sorry, other one. Oop. Documents?
I don't know what these mean.
I don't know.
I don't know what the gameplay is. I'm just wandering around. I know I'm supposed to get out of here, but I have to find... Oop, how do I get out again? Get me out of here.
The red button.
There we go.
Yeah, red button gets you out of there.
Access security control to unlock the main doors, so I gotta find that.
You have to find security control.
I would think that was this, but there's nothing here.
I'll take another look around.
Nothing here.
Plant.
No clue what I'm supposed to be. Oh, wait, there's a door. I'm supposed to go in here where it's really dark?
Mm-hmm.
I don't like that. Nothing here. Not anywhere.
I just keep exploring.
Ooh, that's creepy. Wait, something on that monitor. How do I get over there? Oh, it's a screensaver.
What's that yellow light?
What?
Behind you. That doorway there.
Oh, okay.
Follow the light.
Ooh, there's just blood everywhere on the floor.
Don't slip.
Uh-oh. There's an animatronic bear behind you.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, there's a glowing thing. You left bloody footprints.
I saw something else glowing. Peek, hold LT. I don't know what those buttons are.
The triggers.
Oh, okay. To peek? What is it? Oh, I see.
Like peek around corners. Oh, okay.
Just to make sure nothing's there? Is that the idea?
Yeah. So if like things chase you, you can peek out to...
Uh-oh. Going into the dark. Oh. Who's this? Uh-oh. He's moving. Is this a bad idea to go up to him?
Probably.
Okay. Bye. Uh-oh. Oh, to close the door. I'm pressing X. Why won't it let me close the door?
Why do you want to close the door?
Because there's creepy people in here.
Yeah, but they can... I mean, they're right there.
Something bad's gonna happen here. They're just hanging out.
Are they trying to kill you?
No, they're apparently oblivious to me.
That's actually really weird.
Well, that's unsettling.
It is.
Which is a good thing in a horror game.
Yeah. starting to get a little frustrated because I don't know what the fuck is happening, but... I have no idea where I'm going.
Does it give you an option to talk to them at all?
It doesn't prompt anything. Like, I should get...
Yeah, no, they're just creepy atmosphere guys.
Yeah. It wants me to close this door.
Someone was saying that you were standing in the doorway before. Also, that door you just might not be able to close.
Then why would it prompt me?
Up the thing. Turn around and try to close it from
like,
the
get
inside.
Out of the doorway. You know.
But then it... There we go.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know what that accomplished, but...
Close the door.
But why?
These are the lessons of life, JS.
Yeah, see, now I'm starting to get annoyed. Close this door. Okay.
Crouch under the door in the back.
Where?
Exclamation point.
Crouch under which door in what back?
Jay, on the couch. Couch.
Oh, back. Okay, so I gotta go back to that room, is what they're saying. Alright, I'll go back there, people. Okay, I'll listen to you.
Go back. Hunker down.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
We're listening, guys, but you've also given us terrible advice in the past.
Pine resin skeleton.
Yeah, remove skeleton and all that jazz.
Resistance. There was a door that had boards across it that you should crawl under.
Yeah, I'm there now.
Oh, okay.
Oh no, but I'm going into darkness.
There are.
Oh, there's another door. Just a headless guy.
Wait, is the thing out?
He's got a thing. Okay. Got the key card now. Okay. Alright, so now I probably gotta go back to the main entrance. Is this frustrating to people that know how to play video games? Me, like, wandering around like an idiot?
No, you know, like, watching you struggle with the controls is frustrating just because... but it's not frustrating because, like, I want to do better. It's just, like, I want you to be more comfortable. You know?
Okay. I'm starting... Oh, no!
Get them out! Please! You're
You fucker. Oh, that's it.
Then you died?
No, he just bit me or something.
Are they zombies?
I don't know. He just attacked me and then he fell over. It was creepy.
Yeah, that was really creepy.
It keeps telling me to close these doors. I don't know if it makes a difference, but...
Cameron now I can't Mitchell even see. Reference.
What about Cameron? Oh, close the fucking doors.
I mean...
I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I have a key card.
Yes. This door?
You probably have to find a, like... Now, the key card is just the access to the security thing.
Yeah.
Not there, but that card probably opens up another thing. Oh, what's back there? Did you come from back there?
Yeah, I've already been through there. Oh, you know, there's this exit down here.
Oh, yeah, maybe that.
That's that. Maybe. It doesn't look like there's any sort of key card access, though. No.
Oh, now you can... Oh, they're saying you can use the computer now.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Thank you, Dick the Birthday Boy. I love that you leave bloody footprints everywhere.
Yeah, that's cool. Alright, I'm at the computer. Now what? Nope. Nothing.
No way. Not this computer? Is this...
Nope.
The
key card gives you access to the spice channel. That doesn't help.
Yeah, nothing here.
Uh-oh, Dick the Birthday Boy was just making a joke. No, we were listening to you.
Don't make jokes, I don't know what I'm doing. That door is locked.
Please ignore my advice. From now on, we will. Dick.
What did we say? What did we say about advice in the chat? Ryan? What did we say?
Yeah, now I'm sort of frustrated.
We should play Viscera Cleanup Detail. That would be amusing for 5 minutes. You heard of that one, Jack?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yes, it does look very funny. Look at that sign.
What sign?
That sign.
Oh, security room. Okay.
Sign!
Oh, no!
Yeah. Probably this. Jay is immersed.
Yeah.
I am. I had both my headphones on earlier, and the game was creepier. But now, just because I've been getting frustrated with the gameplay, I've had one side of the headphone off so I can hear people. But yeah. But I will say this is somewhat immersive. I'm going to go in the bathroom. Nothing going on in here. That.
Ugh.
All right, bye, bathroom. Ooh.
That's cool. Oh. That's a replacement battery for your camera.
Gimme. Reload by pressing the Y button. Okay.
Gimme.
Security. Yeah. Get me out of here, security.
Why is battery life so horrible in video games?
It's horrible in real life.
That bad?
I mean, that was pretty bad.
Yeah.
No, it would have lasted significantly longer than that, but...
I'm gonna close this door so nothing comes in after me.
They couldn't possibly open a door.
I don't know. Maybe I'll close the door. Let me close the door.
It just can't be standing in its way at all.
This is the part that frustrates me. I feel like I should be able to close the door now.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm not closing the door.
Okay.
Because the game doesn't want me to, I guess. okay.
The batteries on my DSLR are terrible. I think I can only film for like 15, 20 minutes at a time.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
But I mean, it's a very small battery.
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh no! Restart the generator in the basement. Oh no. Hide in the locker? Oh.
Don't try to fight. Oh.
I see. Ooh, that's creepy. Oh no. Should I duck or something? Oh, no, he's just not gonna check this locker. Only check the one. Oh. Oh no. Oh no! I didn't mean to do that! Ah! Shit! Damn it! I hit the wrong button. I was trying to make him duck. I thought maybe the guy would turn around and I'd have to be ducking, but I don't think I had enough room to duck in there.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, back to this. Let's try this again.
This is why they were telling us to. This is a lot like Alien Isolation.
Yeah. Where it's telling you exactly what to do.
No, well, no, like hiding in lockers.
Oh, yeah.
Is a big part of Alien Isolation. So, guys, it's not like Alien Isolation. Alien Isolation is like this. This came out first, right?
This come out first?
Yes. Well, like, this is kind of moodier.
Yes. This has. Never mind.
Go away, guy.
Also, I think, like, if you were playing on insane difficulty, mm-hmm. you would have had to start the game all over.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Just that. Okay. That was probably... Oh, thanks, chat. That was a wise move, then. How long do you think I should wait in here?
Is he gone?
I think he's gone. Still hear him, though.
Turn speed says, try to fight him.
No! The game's telling me not to fight him. Okay, he's gone. Oop, no, I don't want to do that. Oh no.
How small a person you have to be to squeeze in a locker? Jay's kind of small.
I am a tiny man. Let me pick up that thing.
We already talked about the Marvel announcements.
Yeah, where were you like 10 minutes ago?
You guys get on the ball here.
They're getting bored with me playing this game.
Well, suck it. This is... Jay was just talking about not being able to get immersed in horror movies anymore, and he's getting immersed.
I'm more immersed in this game than I have been in most recent horror movies.
Right, so deal with it, Chad. We're converting Jay.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Listen, small steps.
Jay, I feel no need to convert you. I'm glad you're having a good experience.
I am. I'm enjoying this.
Yeah.
I'm glad after the frustrating Friday the 13th experience.
What were you expecting with that?
I don't know, I guess.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I gotta find the generator, right? Where am I supposed to go?
That's probably in the basement area. That had like the electric.
Sure, system. But I gotta figure out
how to get there.
How to get there.
Agreed.
Yeah, maybe Jay might enjoy Alien.
It's possible. I'm enjoying this.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Jonas _. Thanks for subscribing. We really appreciate it.
Wasn't there a thing on the wall over here that gave directions to... Is that a different part of this room? Maybe it was on the other side of the room.
Well, I don't know where you are right now.
I'm in that main lobby area that I was in earlier, but now all the lights are off.
Oh, sure. Yeah, there was a thing over there. Oh, there you go.
Was it? Oh, yeah, here we go. Well, those don't help me.
Electric
room. I guess that's where I want to go. Okay.
Has anyone played this game? Nobody here has.
I have. It's happening right now.
Yeah. No, I...
Ooh, this door is open now. It wasn't open before.
Yesterday when I tweeted out we were looking for suggestions for horror games, Outlast was one of the most suggested.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And so we got it today. Like, literally, I was installing it as we were setting up the stream today. So
it's part of what we were waiting for, really.
Yeah, yeah. While we were listening to Octojay's music, this is what I was doing. I was downloading this game. So this is the first time we've ever played it.
Good night, Jim.
Night, Jim. Thanks for coming out.
Oh.
And this is a game I think I could get behind. I'm down with the atmosphere of this game.
Okay. Wait, what? Turn on the two cast font. How do I do that?
I don't know. island somehow.
But how? How do I do that?
You gotta find him.
Oh, it's not just...
It's not just right. It's not just right there saying, telling you what button to press. You have to go look for what button to press and figure it out on your own. You don't have a magic locator device.
I would say that's a good and bad thing. I mean, it's probably good for the sake of the gameplay, but...
But you don't know where to go.
But right? I have no idea where to go.
Right.
Ooh. That guy's dead. Both of them are dead.
Yeah. Good night, Colin. Thank you for stopping by.
Hi, Colin. Hey, guys.
One day I'm going to meet you.
I only have this one battery. I hope it doesn't die.
All right. Is it totally dark down there?
Yeah. It's complete blackness.
Yeah.
But I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing.
It's okay. Just
keep looking. No, I know what I'm supposed to be doing, but oop.
Yeah, just keep looking around. You know, all right. You'll find it.
Oh no, my battery's gonna die, and then I'm fucked.
Yeah.
Oh man, I'm so fucked. It's telling me to hide though, so I will do that.
But you can just hide in anything.
Oh, really? It won't prompt that, it'll prompt that even if someone's not coming after me?
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can hide in any locker.
Oh, alright. Oh, what's this? What's this?
Did you find it?
I found something.
Over areas that even have them would imply that something might come around at some point.
Yeah.
Just the fact that they're there.
Okay, yeah. You did one thing. You started the pump.
I got one thing on. But my battery's gonna die.
They're saying in that, there might be a thing on the ground in here? Oh, is that it?
I don't know, I'm trying to conserve my...
Yeah, they're saying you missed the thing on the ground.
What did I miss? Is it a battery?
On the ground.
Oh no!
You have more batteries to reload?
Oh, you fucker! He got me. Am I dead? Oh, he died me.
He died you.
Alright.
Died you happens.
Okay, where am I now? What part of the game is this? Electric.
Chad is saying they told you to hide.
They did tell you
bastards!
They did. I gave you bad advice.
There is a bit of a delay. It probably wouldn't have been done him any good, Chad.
That's true. There is a delay.
No. The game told him to hide.
Remember? Oh, yeah.
We were talking about hiding in the lockers, and I said, no, they just tell you that all the time.
It's true. It is true.
Who's there? Ooh, there's someone yelling, who's there? That's creepy.
Man, I need to be on the lookout for people. Maybe in that first room...
This is the room that I turned on before, but...
Sure, and when you turn it on, it probably makes a noise. So after you turn it on, you probably want to get in that locker.
Somebody's saying on the ground is a battery.
On the ground in this room?
All I know is what I read.
They glow.
Yeah, I'm looking. I don't see anything. Oh no, I don't want to hide yet. Get me out of here. I'm going to turn the thing on and then I'll hide.
Yeah.
I get it now. Shut off my camera too.
Yeah, they might see it.
Oh, he's in the room, isn't he? Where is he?
Can you hear him?
I heard footsteps. Oh, there he is. I can vaguely see.
There he is.
Yeah, this is creepy.
They're saying on the ground in this room is a battery.
Okay. Wait till this guy leaves, and it'll look some more. Mm-hmm. It's hard to tell when he's gone. Are people enjoying this?
Yeah.
Okay. I feel like I'm enjoying it, but I feel like that would mean that people are feeling isolated because they're not talking to him or something.
Right now, what we're doing, Jay, is like an actual gaming stream.
Yeah. Okay.
This is what normal gaming streams do. They play talk a little bit. Okay. We talk a lot and play a little
bit. They don't talk about condiment favorites and... All right. I'm probably safe to leave this now, right? Mm-hmm. I'm going to do it.
Somebody's asking us what the best movie we've discovered from Best of the Worst is.
Best movie or
like actual good movie?
Well, I guess the one we've enjoyed the most. I don't know. Extra. I don't even mean actual good.
Yeah, Extro.
Extro. I would say. All right, where's this battery?
Kind of just look up a little bit and glance at the floor in general, and you should see something glowing. Look up a little bit more.
See nothing glowing.
Maybe it's in the other room. I don't know.
God damn it. My battery's gonna die.
Oh god, prereq is starting to become functional.
Oh wait! Oh, to hide. Alright, there's no battery in here. And I'm gonna die.
Yeah, you have to go to the other room probably. There might be a battery.
Ah, fuck. Wait, what was that?
Next to hide again.
Oh, to hide again. Oh no, I'm so fucked!
Pretty fucked.
What? What just happened?
I have no idea.
Did the door close? Oh no, there we go.
Oh, do you have another?
Oh, battery? Do I have another battery? Oh, I do.
Oh, well.
Never mind. Now I'm disoriented as to where I'm at, though.
You're in the other room.
Am I? Oh yeah, there we go.
Oh, hey, there's a thing.
Alright. Do I gotta hide again?
Probably.
There's nowhere to hide.
Hide by the door, maybe. Like next to the door, and he might pass you. Now turn your camera off. Nope. Did he get you?
I don't know. Oh! Yeah, he got me.
Like in this kind of situation, you want to find a place to, like, crouch. Turn on and hide. Yeah. Oh, under the bed. Under the bed.
Okay.
Oh, you guys, there's a delay. We're sorry. Under the bed would have been a really good place. Everyone. Under the bed.
Yeah.
We see that now.
All right. Well, as I go here, I'm starting to figure out.
Yeah.
Starting to figure out more of what I'm supposed to be doing. So.
Yeah, and yeah, you can tell you're moving a little smoother. You're getting more comfortable with the controls. So.
Oh, that one's locked.
The swinging dead bodies.
Yeah, I like it. I mean, I don't like it, but you know what I mean.
Yeah. You enjoy the aesthetics.
I don't like swinging dead bodies in general.
Oh, they're saying, if you press certain buttons, you can kick him in the crotch and run like hell.
I don't believe that. All right. Crouch, crouch, crouch. Get under there. Oh, shit. I can't get under there.
Next to hide.
Oh. Oh, there we go. Okay. No idea if he's in the room because I can't see anything.
Yeah, which room has the battery? Locker or bed? Tell us these things.
Well, it can't be the locker room. I wonder if he's in here.
Avenged 11-fold says it's like watching a real horror movie. You shout instructions and they are useless.
We'll hear them eventually.
Don't go in the room!
Night, Mr. Dumpster.
Alright.
Somebody said Jay did another good thing.
Huh? Yeah. And then I can start behind the door. Oh. Oh. Oh no! Oh fuck! Oh, he's gonna get me!
Look up, see if you can. Is there a place to hide?
Oh no! No, he's got me. Stop. God damn it! You fucker!
Nope.
Damn it.
Damn it.
Hide, run, hide.
So what? Yeah. How do I hide from him then?
So
I hid from him, but then he was just outside that other door.
Yeah, so what you probably need to do is before you turn on the generators, do a quick scan of the room and look for another hiding place.
But that was... I hid in that room.
Right.
And then when I left that room, he was just out in the main area.
That's what I'm saying. Make a scan of the main area.
Oh, find a hiding place out there.
Yeah. And okay. then now you know that he'll be at the other door, so you can maybe, like, figure out a way to work around him. You know.
It seems like it's programmed so that when you hit, like, a button that you have to hit, that it's programmed for a monster to show up around then.
Yeah.
So you want to be ready beforehand.
Yeah.
Okay.
Why can't I get up here now? There we go. Okay, so I'm looking around this room.
Other people are saying you can, if you do get caught, you can run away and hide again.
Yeah.
Okay. So like run back into the room I was already in.
Yeah.
Okay.
Or else, yeah, I'm hoping maybe there's like a locker or something in here, but apparently not.
No, this is the bed. Oh, you mean in the main area?
In the main area, yeah.
Alright, here we go again.
Oh, what's that thing?
Oh, it's just a chair.
Well, they want Jack to tell you this, but I'm going to tell you this. He said you can use the trigger buttons to run.
Oh, to run. Okay.
But running makes you loud.
But if you're running from a monster after he's already seen you, I think it's acceptable.
Yeah.
Somebody else wants me to backseat game for you.
Okay, so they're saying there's no real hiding places in the main room, but if you crouch walk, he won't hear you coming. Like, that's you slowly walking. That's
okay.
Like your stealth walk.
Ooh, look, there he is.
Ooh, that was really creepy. Like, silhouette with that pale green light. Genuinely creepy.
Somebody's saying it's not the trigger, it's the LB, but it's one of the buttons on top.
Okay.
Probably the left side, the one that's not the trigger, the one in front of the trigger.
The bump.
That's what they're telling me, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you're out here now. Oop. Oh, God, what did I do?
You broke it.
Jay Bauman's beard says use Q, W, O, and P to run, which is mildly abusing.
Plop.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Do you remember how to crouch again?
Yeah.
So now that's you slowly walking.
I hear him. He's pounding on that door.
But yeah, now you may be able to, like...
I think he's gone. I'll open the battery.
Okay, just move slowly. You have that extra battery.
Oh, that's right, I do. Oh, fucker! Oh, he got me! I wanted to hide under the bed again! Damn it!
We don't grab the battery because we don't know where it
is. Yeah, I have not seen a battery. I'm sorry, people.
Oh, Fleshy Patch has a good suggestion. If you get the flower, you can shoot fireballs.
I don't believe that. Let's try this again. Mm-hmm. Now I'm starting to get a little annoyed.
Sure. Well, yeah, and this is just one of those things where because you're not a gamer, you're not comfortable with the controls.
Sure. Yeah, that I'm going to go to this door first instead. This is the room with the locker.
Okay.
See what happens when we open this one first. Oops.
And you get two hits before you die. So if you can run after getting hit once, you may have time to hide again.
Oh, okay.
Though he is playing it hard, so I don't know if that's still true.
Oh, sure.
That's true.
Also, there are less batteries in hard mode, so this battery they keep talking about might not be there.
Oh, sure.
Oh, they're also saying you can only beat him with kindness.
I don't think that's
which
I don't. I don't believe that.
I think that's really funny.
There's still a third thing I gotta turn on, too.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, and they're saying that the bad guys can't see your camcorder light when you record.
Oh, okay. So I can keep that on if I want.
You can look at them, you know, make sure they're not there, whatever.
All right, so I'm venturing back out, people.
Fleshy Patch says, I commend you, Jay. I would have thrown the controller against the wall 20 minutes ago.
I just saw him. He's over there. I gotta get to this other room before he does. I made it.
Did he see you?
I don't think so. Oh no! You fucker! You son of a bitch! I was under the bed!
Well, if he saw you crawl under the bed.
No!
Maybe if I.
Ah! Damn it. Alright. How many times am I gonna try and do this before I give up?
Oh, that's creepy.
It started creepy. Now this stuff is getting a little repetitive where I have to keep trying to do the same thing over and over. But
this is just...
But that's probably mostly attributed to me not being good at this.
Yeah.
They're saying you have to run.
How do I run again?
The one that's not the trigger, the left side?
That doesn't do it.
Hold it down when you're moving. See what happens.
Yeah, see
how you... Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, we'll play Mega Man one of these days.
Probably.
Aw, Mega Man.
I still want to play Doom 3. Obviously, it won't be tonight.
Right.
It could be tonight.
I'm hungry. I haven't eaten since 3.
Yeah, you have a weird eating schedule.
I know.
Why don't you eat before the stream?
Or bring something...
Whatever Jack's setting up, you could be eating.
Well, because I ate at 3 and we're setting up something, you know, like 3 hours after the last time I ate.
Yeah, but you could also, like, bring something.
I don't think of these things. I'm not a normal human being.
These are just things to, you know, keep in your brains for next time. It's like, these things can go long. Sometimes they don't, but they can. And
then sometimes you start playing Outlast.
Exactly. I was really nervous about this because everyone kept comparing it to Alien.
Yeah.
And it's like, oh, if it's just, but it's like, this.
I guess I can see, like, I haven't played Alien, but like hiding in lockers and shit like that, I can see it.
Well, and it's like, I think this game addresses most of our major complaints.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, that is all. We won't turn it into a thing. Well, I'm sorry that you're poor. I don't know why you're mentioning that in the chat. But it's okay. Don't worry about nothing.
I would like to see this game played with Octodad controls.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That would be hilarious. Did you see again?
Wait, did he find me again? Fuck!
Here's what you have to do. Here's what I believe you have to do.
Damn it! I'm running from you, you asshole! I'm trapped.
That.
Damn it!
Here's what I'm guessing. I'm guessing after you turn on the first machine, you have to sneak past him. You can't run, and so, like, you know, it's video game logic, which means if he's looking that way, you can crawl walk past. So you have to kind of like be slow. Watch his movements.
Okay.
And try to get
around. I'm gonna give it one more shot.
One more shot.
And then after that, I'm done. As much as I'm enjoying this,
yeah,
I'm getting a little frustrated.
And they're very excited that you were running, though.
Yeah.
I did a thing.
He's learning.
Yeah.
Who's there?
All right, I'm gonna do... Did we discover there was nothing in this first room?
No, both of the rooms you go into have generators.
No, but this room here, this is the first room. I always skip this one.
Is that the locked door?
Oh, that's right, this is the locked one. Never mind. Okay. All right, I'm gonna go into this first room. If I can get around this block. There we go. Wait, why am I not... What? Why am I not hiding anymore? Hide, you stupid asshole.
Did you press the out button?
No!
What happened?
Alright.
Okay.
I don't know what's happening.
That's alright.
I went to hide, and then it kept making me come out from under the bed.
That's weird.
Alright. One more shot.
One more shot.
Alright.
One more shot where I don't keep coming out of the bed for no reason.
Do you want to see if you can switch the difficulty down a bit?
No.
Okay.
Not now. It was earlier in the game, maybe, but I've been playing it for this long on this level, so let's keep playing.
Mm-hmm.
Who's there?
See, this part here, trying to do this generator shit, feels less like an immersive horror movie experience, and more like trying to play a video game.
Yeah.
Which is somewhat annoying.
Mm-hmm. Well, especially because, you can't get the timing right, and so now you're figuring out the math and not in the moment.
Yeah. Alright, I'm not gonna touch any buttons. I'm just gonna sit here.
Yep. I think what might have been happening is you might have been trying to look around, but you might have moved the move stick and not the look stick.
Oh, probably.
Because there's a move stick and a look stick.
Yes. That's a thing that video games have now.
Yes.
These days. There he is.
And a lot of people saying, close the fucking door.
Oh, you know what? When I go in one of the rooms, if I close the door behind me, that'll slow him down a bit.
Mm-hmm.
I couldn't try that. I can try that. Now I'm crouching down.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oop, that's not what I want to do.
Okay.
You know, because, you got a whole room here, so see if you can find him.
Ooh, where's he pounding? Oh, where is he?
Is he pounding on that other door?
He's pounding on a door.
Probably pounding on that other door again. Oh.
No, he's not there.
He might be. Your camera has limited range. Can you zoom in?
You can, but I don't remember what button to hit to do it.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to stand up and I'm going to run to the next room.
No, here.
Oh, there he is.
Sneak back. He didn't see you yet. Get back underneath the bed. Nope.
Ah, you fucker! I'm done.
Yeah, right.
I'm frustrated.
That's okay. I'm going to give this a shot.
Oh, you want to try?
Yeah,
okay.
I'm going to give this a shot.
Ring! Do you want to play it on insane mode?
No.
Oh, I can move, actually. Oh, okay. Just leave that there.
Sure.
Scoot over. You gotta get in the middle of the seat.
Yeah.
For proper immersion experience.
Oh my god. Okay. Jack is about to get immersed. First thing we have to do. Come on. camcorder, run. The batteries, toggle crouch, jump.
Somebody's saying they sent you an FTL with the Zoltan Shield twin Vulcan ship that I talked about.
Yes, I have not talked to Rich about that yet.
That sounds amazing.
They sent me a save file.
Yeah.
That has the exact ship that you want.
Sweet. I'll get that out of my system, finally. I've been trying to get that combination of items, and it just hasn't happened.
Sure.
Who's there?
The RLM crew. Oh, you're playing the game. I'm immersed. I'll bring this
I have
up
an ear open.
Back. Yeah, no, but you're trying to play. I'll wait till Jay gets back. Cause...
I can hear him breathing. Oh, no, that's me breathing. Oh, there he is. Spooky guy. Spooky guy being spooky.
Keep asking about Shadows of the Dam. I don't have a good answer for you. I haven't played it. I'm a fan of Suda 51, but I haven't played that particular game. Does have the disadvantage of being a console-exclusive shooter, and I hate playing shooters with a gamepad, so there's that.
Oh my god.
Oh, shit.
Alright, so here's a chat question.
Okay.
The RLM crew is in a classic slasher movie. Obviously, Jesse survives, but how long does everyone else last? In what order?
Oh god. Well, you're first to go, Rich.
Yeah?
Yeah. You're gonna be first to go.
I'm kind of relieved. They don't keep me around for a little bit longer?
No. Well, okay, no, I'd be the first to go. Because I'm the most bland. You're comic relief, so you're second to go.
That sounds right.
Damn it. Are we including Jack in this?
Yeah, why not? Jack and Josh. We'll throw them in there.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a big cast.
Yes, I know.
That makes it harder. Mike would be second to last.
Mm-hmm.
Because he's practical.
Maybe me.
What?
The first to go?
Maybe you'd be the first to
go. Yeah, it'd definitely be me.
Yeah.
You'd be the pre-credit kill.
Yeah, oh, absolutely.
And Josh, somewhere in the middle.
Okay. Okay.
How about that?
Okay, it came in that way.
Somebody's saying, isn't Rich the killer?
No.
These aren't batteries, these are cans.
The murderer is that guy with the crocodile brain coming. He wants revenge.
Yeah, he's upset. I keep seeing this come up, Jeff Goldblum Simulator. Do you guys know what this is?
No.
No? I've seen that a couple times.
Oh, here he comes. Creepy man.
Jack would die psycho style. So, in the shower? Is that what that means?
People keep saying the battery is in there, but...
Yeah, whatever.
I'm gonna keep saying fuck them.
You know what? I don't need your fucking battery. I'm just fine on my own. It's fine.
Yeah, you're doing more sneaking around than I was. There he is.
Damn it! Ah.
Dun, dun, dun.
That horror music is for realsies.
Yeah. It was great earlier. I'd go into certain rooms and like the creepy ambient droning would get louder, and it put you on edge.
Alright, I'm gonna give this one more go. I don't feel like I'm comfortable enough knowing the game yet to give it a super go, but...
Yeah, you didn't start off just wandering around.
Yeah. But you can get all the way around this generator, right?
I never went the other way around it, so I don't know. I mean, yeah. You just did, so...
Oh, that's the jump button. Alright, we can do this.
Get under that bed.
Yep, doing it. Getting there. Saving the battery. Ooh, ooh.
Yeah, that's what I did. Hide under the bed and save that battery.
I like seeing him, though. Saving the battery. Ooh, ooh. But I'm recording. Oh, well. Limited battery, endless tape. Okay, so crouch. Nope. Fuck. 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 Can I punch him? Can I punch him?
Close. Is that the fucking thing door? Are you running from him?
Yeah, I'm running from him.
Okay. Get in there and close the door behind you.
Nope.
Buy you some time.
Oh, no. Nope. Getting out of here.
So not like just keep running.
I can run, but I don't know what to do after that.
Sure. Oh, this is a hallway. Where are you?
I don't know. I just ran over here.
Blah.
Oh, you know what? He must have come out the locked door.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that makes sense.
All right. I'm done. I'm done, but I could see me liking something like this.
I enjoyed this game, except for when I got frustrated, but that was more my lack of understanding of gameplay. But the atmosphere and it was creepy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad we got to play a genuinely creepy game on our creepy Halloween stream.
Are you saying that the Friday the 13th game didn't hold
up?
Well,
that was scary for different reasons.
Jay, did you not watch us playing Real Horror Stories?
That was the highlight of the night, I think. That was a pretty amazing game.
That was not a game. That was a joke. That was an absolute joke. That was 100%.
You have to put together a puzzle, Jack.
Yeah, yeah, I was there.
And then when you put together the puzzle, you have to do it again. And that's the game.
It's I must not have put it together hard enough the first time. Just really had to mush those pieces together before the ghost face got you. Before the ghost face killer got you. Oh, Jesus Christ. All right. Well, great. Hey, everybody. Thanks for coming out to the spooky, what did I call it? The super spooky, scary Halloween stream is on. Have a happy and safe Halloween. And
yeah, happy Halloween. New best of the worst tomorrow. Today. Actually after midnight in our neck of the woods. Yeah. So sometime in the next 12 hours, there'll be a new one up.
Ooh. Will it be spooky?
I can't confirm.
Soon you go to bed and wake up, there'll be a Halloween treat.
If you've all been good boys and girls, well, if you've all been okay boys and girls,
so really, they all get to see it. So even if they haven't been a good boy or girl, it'll still be up because of the ones that were.
Oh, man.
Because you can't exclude, you know.
I think you're probably right.
There is no way to exclude who can actually make the video play properly.
So be a complete fucking asshole. And
it doesn't make a difference.
That'll be a video for you.
There's your lesson, everybody.
Yeah.
Ride the coattails of the people who are doing things right.
If you can't do anything yourself, just latch on to someone. It'll be great.
All right. Stay quiet and sneak in there. You'll get the treat, too.
Do either of you know, people keep mentioning P.T.?
Yeah, Silent Hill P.T.
Don't call it P.T., because that's fucking retarded.
But it's a Silent Hill game.
It's a Silent Hill.
Oh, okay.
For one, that's a fucking demo.
It's a demo.
It's a fucking demo. Call it a fucking demo.
It's a demo.
And for another, no, not tonight.
Well, definitely not tonight, but people keep asking about it. I didn't know what it meant.
It's free for PS Plus members and for the PlayStation 4, which we have. And I am a PlayStation Plus member, and so I had Rich bring the PS4 just in case things went all shitwire with the computer.
Ah.
Which, of course, they did, but we fixed it.
But we got it working.
So, yeah, I've heard all right things, I guess, but it's a demo. It's literally like the opening level of this game. That's what it would have been.
Oh, okay.
It's not a full game, but it would have been free, so it's fine.
Mm.
Everything's fine. We're not going to play it tonight. We're wrapping up, if you hadn't noticed.
If we tried to play another game now, it would be downhill after Outlast.
Absolutely.
Because Outlast was genuinely neat.
Yes. Yeah, when did this come out? Hold on, let me go to the page here.
Last year. This year. No, last year. I know what year it is. Shut up. Came out last year.
September 4th, 2013. Yeah, that's neat.
We'll do Doom 3 some other night.
Yes, we will have a Doom 3 night. All Doom 3 all the time. Hot Doom 3 action. Alright, that's it.
Alright. Good night, everybody. Oh my god, who's doing that?
What? Where's that? A ghost? Oh my god, it's a ghost!